So nowadays, with new dumb things on the internet like planking and owling, we decided to waste some time of our own making up our own little game or challenge. And this one happens to be where, say, a friend dies because of unknown causes. Well, what do you do with the body? Of course, you sit it in a chair and prop them up like they're still alive because, well, you don't want to pay for that shit. So let's just say our friend Nick here
Hey.
needs to move him. Challenge: dead body to chair. Begin.
Hey, how's your sandwich? Oh, the tough towel killed you again, bitch. Well, respect my cop. We're gonna put you in a chair. We're gonna play some video games, Sally. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm so sorry. Okay, well, your super limp body is accepted on the ground for now.
We put pillows and stuff as precautionaries because he is a dead limp body.
Over here, missionary style.
Oh my God. You're gonna turn his back.
He doesn't need skin, he's dead.
Very true.
Woo! You're paying for something.
It's not even him taking him off this time.
Oh, challenge increase. What Oh, shit. Move your arm. There's no way I can do this. Oh, God. Doing this. All right, dude, you're just gonna have to do things. Okay. And Upsy Daisy. Your fat head. Matt. Okay. Dead body has some last minute gas.
It's that horseshoe that he had.
Any more? Alright. Oh shit. Have way too much fun with this.
You come up with the most inventive ways to do this.
Just
like this. Each of us just like tries to power through it.
You're so fat.
Oh.
Your fat ass in the chair. Hold on. All right, we're gonna play a little bit of Xbox. Game on!